really today I discuss many topics in dermatopathology. I try to find the most basic and the most practical topics. So I go through interface dermatitis to granuloma and then some type of tumor like epidermal tumor, adnexal cell tumor, melanoma. So I go through a journey through different topics, which is I found it is important, and in the same times it is essential for any dermatologist to have it and to for his practice.